So I need record if this completely goes wrong. I got the engine hoist, getting ready to lift the safe up. I got the door off the safe, so it's lighter, much lighter, and the safe is empty. So we're gonna see what happens here.
Those front wheels there are right above the steel crossbeam, so that it doesn't bust through the wheel. It's kind of that high, and at least if something happens, it don't have very far to fall.
Alright, you see what we got going on here, right? Cherry picker strapped to the trailer, trailer hooked to the four-wheeler. Like a little crane. Alright, well.
Here we are, kids.
Well, after taking some measurements, it's not gonna fit through the door in that orientation. So I'm gonna have to jack it back up and turn it sideways and let it down on its side. Try to back up a little more. I just thought it'd be interesting. Now you see where we're at. Getting close. I'm gonna turn the four-wheeler around and run my winch cable to the safe somehow. But right now I'm gonna go in and straighten the safe out a little bit. It's kind of cattywampus, but I gotta go through the house. Hopefully we don't rip the whole house down. Right about its tip point. Gonna try to slow it down a little bit, that's all.
that went too big.
Well, guys, it's in. It's in the frickin' basement. And I did it by myself. Probably stupid to do that, but in all actuality, it wasn't hard on me. I just used the tools that I had. Man, but I'm not gonna hold my breath. Just leave that there for now. So what I did for the door so I can lower it down without having to rig the winch was I put this come along on here with two of my snatch blocks so I can use the come along as a letdown winch and it'll drop the door down the stairwell. We'll see how this goes. Here comes the fun. Job's done. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Kids, all in a day's work.